You know who I am, he said. The speaker was an angel. He coughed and shook his crumpled wings, closed his eyes and moved his lips. This time we should be gone.